That's the only way to do it. Okay, come in then. Oh, put the camera on. Oh, you're so silly. Come on. Don't go all in. Never about it, just you know what I mean? Yeah, I'm going to. Right, this is... Oh, definitely one of the muddiest trails I've ridden along, definitely. Yeah, we're getting stuck quite a lot. So we're both stuck at the moment, so... Right, I need my bike here and come and help you. And you get your bike up first and come back for mine. It's lift this one up, that's it.
Push.
Oh, push. You didn't say push.
Push. All
right. Ready?
Push.
Yeah. Yeah. come out. Right, so not the best of paths to go down, you know, look at it. And I don't know, say apart from it's just really muddy, smelly and difficult and tiring. That's the only things I can think of to say. Wow. Oh. Which way am I lifting it now?
Oh, you're not too stoked in it.
Just balance it.
I don't want it to fall over.
Yeah, yeah.
Lean it over.
Can I, wait, let me go. If you're going to lean, let me go aside. Yeah. Should I lift it? I got it. Should I move back on? Oh. Go on, I got it. Oh. Wait, I'm stuck in the mud myself now. I got it, go on.
There you go.
Yeah, got it?
Yeah. Ooh.
Stand. Let me move up first. Yeah, cover it in my head. Look at that, one go. Oh, definitely began to get out of here. Oh.